Hey everyone, this is Cliff from the Mahalo Games team, and this is an educational video on how to pass Grand Theft Auto, The Ballad of Gay Tony. For more videos in the series, visit mahalo.com/GTABGTWT, and if you have any requests, send them to requests@mahalo.com. As always, be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe.
Don't make me angry, man.
Why you don't let Ayana
help? Leave the face off, motherfucker!
Juncture for me to ever want to go give up this. So, therefore, add me to the lead.
Easy, Naman, easy. Ease up, boss. Ease up.
What's happening?
I've organized that face-to-face with our good friend, the Celebinator.
Oh, shit. We're gonna show him a good time?
Yeah, I thought we could persuade him that we're not such bad guys after all. He's meeting us at a heliport on the West River. We're taking him on a tour of the city.
I wouldn't miss this. See you there, T.
Let's go! First on the agenda is a trip over Happiness Island. Get us some altitude!
Little Bitches!
Little Bitches, the dolls every girl wants. Available wherever toys are sold.
Luis, meet our new friend, the Celebinator.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yo, do you got I like, though? Real name? Or do I gotta call you the Wussin?
This is a case I wear in public. I'd prefer it if you called me the Celebinator.
Okay.
It's a lovely helicopter you've got here, Tony.
I'd love to say this was mine, but I'm just borrowing it off a rich friend of mine, Mr. Yousef Amir. He let us use it because it's such a special occasion.
That's a very grown-up gesture of yours. I thought it'd be just tit for tat from here on in.
What you mean tit for tat? You just started insulting us on your website. We ain't done shit for you.
I'm not naive, Louis. The Derrier launch, Masonette's fifth birthday, he left me off the list. It was a deliberate snub.
What you talking about, man? We never even met you.
He was on the scene, Louis. Fuck it. I honestly, me, why? Leaving me off of them list, it was a declaration of war. So I...
Show our friend the sights, L. I'll take the controls.
You really don't have to show me anything. I've vlogged every inch of this town.
You know what? I don't think you ever seen Liberty City like this.
What's he doing, Tony? Help!
Who the big man now, huh? Come back here. Where's that influence now, bro? I'm sorry. Did I just hurt you? How you liking your tour, bitch? You ain't so tough without your keyboard, are you? Fun's over, man. Have a nice life.
Yes, but you gotta save him.
Second chance at life. You're a fucking miracle. There you go.
Oh, shit!
It kind of looks like you had a little accident. Someone might post a picture of that online.
I feel like shit!
Okay, T. He's an annoying little fuck, but I think we saw eye to eye by the end of it. He ain't gonna be giving us no smack talk no more.
That's excellent news. We should schmooze these citizen journalists more often.
It would be my pleasure.